Hello! In this video I will show you how to delete Google Advertising ID on Nubia Flip 5G. So you have to start by opening your settings application, then you have to scroll down and click on Google. Now click on All Services and then click on Ads. And then click on Delete Advertising ID and click Delete Advertising ID again. So, that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.